Welcome to 90 Second Sports. I'm your host, Melon Jane. Let's jump into this week's news right now. The NBA is officially back. Earlier this week, Commissioner Adam Silver came up with a 22 playoff bracket. There'll be 13 teams in the Western Conference and 9 teams in the Eastern Conference. A play-in tournament could decide the number 8 seeds following an amended 8-game schedule. Right now, clubs will convene at Orlando's Walt Disney World Resort on July 31st. Last time we checked in on the MLB, they were proposing a 114-game schedule with reduced salaries. Now, MLB owners are proposing a 50-60-game schedule where players will be earning their full salaries. If this proposal is accepted, the MLB will resume with spring training that will end around July 18th. The death of George Floyd caused outrage across the United States. Earlier this week, New Orleans Saints QB Drew Brees tweeted a statement condemning the kneeling of the national anthem. Immediately, LeBron James and many other NFL stars, including Brees' teammate Michael Thomas, criticized the comments for failing to understand the purpose of the kneel, which was to protest police brutality against unarmed black citizens. The next day, Drew Brees sent out an apology video taking responsibility for his actions. Many athletes have spoken out against racism and police brutality. The African-American players of the NFL collaborated to produce a powerful video to send the message that comes with taking a knee. That racial injustice in America is wrong, and that the NFL needs to come out with a stronger statement against racism. That's all the news for 90 Second Sports. I'm your host, Millen Jane. We'll see you guys next time.